This tale is as old as time itself. For as long as anyone could remember, the tiny kingdom of Sokaria had existed serenely within Crimson Valley, and rising majestically above the shore of a lake was the magnificent high castle of Cliffmont, home of King Alistar. Under his benevolent rule, the people of the valley had prospered. But as is the nature of all things good in the world, there came those who would destroy the peace and bring darkness and oppression. An invading army of shadowy forces, led by the despotic dragon master Dragor, swept down from the mountains, enslaving the passive villagers. The malevolent raiders then sieged the palace. During the final battle, the good king was struck down, buried beneath the rubble of the castle as it was brought to the ground by the onslaught. A time of near endless suffering followed. The tyrannical conquerors left the land a bleak ruin. What few survivors remained eked out a meager existence as best they could. But the skies remained dark, even after the invaders moved on, and the kingdom was destined to be all but forgotten in the annals of history. And yet, a tiny spark of hope clung to life in the gloom.
Stranger, I'm Finley, only leprechaun left in the Crimson Valley. I see you've come to try to rebuild the castle. You think you're the first to do so? Ha! Not even close. I've seen so many of your kind come to these ruins to fulfill the supposed legend. Well, that's why you've come here, isn't it? For the legend that says if the castle can be restored to its former glory, the darkness engulfing our land will be expelled, and peace and prosperity will return, yada, yada, yada. Ha! You'll realize shortly enough that you won't be able to do it on your own. Well, you might be able to fight the evil minions that remain hidden in the dungeons below, but you can't reconstruct a grand fortress at the same time, eh? And that's actually what needs to be done. Or do you expect that once the minions are gone, the castle will recreate itself, eh? Through magic? Ha! Ha! Well, if that's your plan, good luck with that. But I can offer you a bargain, I can. Bring me the gold and treasure from the darkened chambers beneath the castle ruins, and my dwarf workers can help you with the rebuilding. Got it?
Thank you.
Is this all you could find?